maybe like when my parent is out in my and I get hurt on accident. And I get hurt on accident, I might not have to talk enough on it. I told my mom to watch me all the time. And when she was younger, she broke her arm from swimming and jumping out. So she's always scared for me. But me be like, and then me be like, but. Or at least trying to fake being hurt. Or not me fake being hurt. Me trying to fake it from not hurting. Even though that my arm starts hurting. Versus me, when I'm out by myself. Okay, that's literally me. No offense, but Mom, you need to stop playing. Are you okay, honey? Do you need something? Are you literally okay? I don't care if I get hurt. Say I broke my arm. I'd be crying. My mom be like, are you okay, sweetie? Do you need to go to the hospital? Well, maybe. Bali, like, yeah, I need to go to the hospital. Can't you tell my arm is broken? Say that happened. I'd be like, Mom, my arm is broken and I'm balling. I'll sing with you guys. Wait, I'm gonna throw you guys onto my mat that I have. Oh my gosh. Almost fell off. Have a fun trip. Did you guys have a fun trip? Because if you did, good. If you didn't, too bad. What should I do now? Can't go on my trampoline, it's broken. I want to stay outside. I know what I can do. Sorry. So my friend Aubrey, she does. Okay. Hold on, I'll be back in 1 sec. One sec. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, guys. Okay, so like I was saying, my best friend, she's really good at tumbling. And, or gymnastics, if you want to call it that. And she knows how to do a back handspring, which is what I did that on one of my shorts, on my trampoline, back there. She does sit down and jump over the rainbow, and I'm scared to do it. So, we're going to be trying it. Okay. So. The reason why I'm scared is because what if I land on my head? What, like, I'm scared that that's gonna happen, but I know it's not. I've done it before. See, like, I'm not good at all. I'm way less flexible. That hurt. Some of you can probably do this test. I've lost quite some flexibility. Going inside, it's so hot. There we go. My stepdad said I can come here. So, I'm gonna have to go. Bye, guys. Please subscribe. I appreciate it for 29 subscribers. Thank you so much. Bye.